How to make an eggless cake. This delicious cake contains no traces of egg whatsoever. It's also low in sugar and fat. Step 1. Place the following ingredients in a large cake mixing bowl. 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 cup of sugar. Turn your mixer onto a low speed. Then add the following. 1 cup of full cream milk, 1/3 cup of premium coconut oil, 1 tablespoon of fresh lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Mix it thoroughly. Step 2, add eggs. Step 3, add 1 cup of chocolate sauce. Step 3. Add 1 cup of chocolate. Step 3. Add 1 cup. Step 3. Add 1 cup of chocolate. Step 3. Add 1 cup. Step 3. Add 1 cup. Step 3. Add chocolate. Add chocolate sauce, add chocolate sauce. Add more eggs. Add more eggs. Add more eggs. Ran out of eggs? Don't worry. Simply go to egg.shirts.cool and pick yourself up some How to Basic egg plushies. Add more eggs. Turn on the cake mixer. Mixer broken? Don't worry. Mix it yourself manually. Place the cake mixture in a cake tin. Decorate the cake. Heat oven to 200 degrees Celsius. Place cake in the oven for 1 second. Serve and enjoy.
Ugh!